Lycoming County Regional Police say Mary's Market in Piatt Township was burglarized. Several unidentified suspects forced their way into the market sometime between this past Sunday and yesterday. The suspects stole multiple items, including cash.